What's up, ladies and gents, and welcome to mission 3 of... Wow, I always forget the title. What are we playing? Zombie Army Trilogy! That's what we're playing. Oh god, that's just embarrassing. Random guy joined and disconnected again for some reason. I got the kill. Host advantage! Or maybe she just missed, I don't know. I think she shot earlier. I have no idea. This is always awkward. Damn it. Damn it. Bad. Terrible. Or whatever. To think that I was once alright at this type of game, and now I'm shit, is very disappointing. But I guess we'll make do. Dead. What's going on? And I thought I was shit. Nah, I'm just kidding. Die. Die. Everyone. Oh god. And once again I'm whoring kills while she is saving my ass. Like in literally every other game we play. There we go. Oh fucking hell, what? So basically, is there much story to this? It is easily ignored. I mean, it just gives you a little text at the start of each mission. I might edit that in, because I'm not currently recording that text. Oh god, it's not a good idea. I'm not currently recording that bit. I might edit it in. The mission briefing, I guess that's what you could call it, is usually that time when I prepare for my next mission and just grab a drink and everything, and I usually don't record. I usually set up my new recording that makes it easy to split the missions and reduce the editing needed a little bit. Revive, revive, revive! Hey, I got to do something useful for once, not just steal kills. With my host advantage. Oh, for fuck's sake. There we go. There we go. Nah, I guess it's alright. It's going well. Sort of. Where do we need to go? This way. Wherever that is. I'm pretty sure I'm not the only one who's confused, because they don't seem to know where to go neither. I mean, they want to kill us, but apparently they don't know how to get here. Actually, Candace is over there, so I'm the only idiot. As per usual. Oh, god. Yes, missed shots tipped me off a bit. Where is she? How did she... What? How did she get there? The hell, man? It is pretty embarrassing that I need a map to play this. Where are you? Don't run away from me. Ah! Help! Did we just... think we ran a circle? Where do we need to go? What the hell? this way. How do we... Ah. I think in Sniper Elite 2 there was a path which I completely missed and she just guided me. Apparently she doesn't. Help, help, help! Thank you! It should... I don't remember any of this. It should spawn baddies. All right, now. Let's place dynamite. So basically, I'm here to keep her safe, and she's killing everything. I like that. That was my dynamite. What are you doing? Uh-oh. Considering how deadly she is and how she just kills it, oh god. I should probably take better care of her. First order of business. Take care of Candace. Oh god. I know how to do this. Press spacebar a lot. Die. I want the PPSH back, why didn't I pick that gun? Get down there. There's an MG, that's probably an MG42 waiting. Need to find more ammo. Not care. Oh, no way. Die. This is a little one-sided gameplay. Hey, it worked! Music is very good in this game as well. I think it's underrated. Yeah! Third verse. Fits the mood. It's pretty tense. Pretty tense situation. Oh, look at those shadows! Look at how well that was done. Oh, this is just great. It does remind me of Metro a bit. anyone has played that. Ah, God! Actually, I didn't lose my combo, what? Oh, I did. I think. Yes, I did. Fortunate. Does this work? Yes, it... Ouch. It was worth a try. Oh boy. Oh boy. Could probably make a fail compilation after this one. And no, I won't include every missed shot. That's just silly. He sure is gonna feel that one in the morning. Doesn't look that dangerous. I mean, what's this? For a boat, huh? So basically it says no smoking. Hello? So much for fitting music, I guess. Actually, it... It takes fitting music to a new level. Honestly. I mean, I'm not a Nazi or anything, not even close, but I would like the real swastikas. Like, this is just silly. I mean, we get them in movies, why not in games, like... What the hell, man? Yeah, that shit is like, so far in the past, there's barely anyone alive who can talk about it. Is it not at some point time to move on? I mean... I guess... It would be a topic for a video, but I do know that this would cause a controversy that I do not want to face. It's a topic that is better untouched, undiscussed, and it does bring a lot of people to very drastic opinions, and that's... It's usually better to avoid that. It's like politics, religion, all that stuff. Better avoid it, better do not talk about it. Does bring very strong opinions out of people. Unfortunately. It's really unfortunate that it is so difficult to have a proper conversation about these things. But yeah, it is what it is. And I mean, for that reason it is usually to be avoided. Can I hang myself there? Well, that's unfortunate. Every time I try to hang myself, it just doesn't work. That probably came across wrong. I literally just thought about how that might sound. Oh god. It's funny how the first reaction when something scary happens is like press space bar. What have we done? I can't come in here, right? It's not good. What have you done, Candace? What have you unlocked? We have unleashed the Nazi zombies. I've probably killed more Nazi zombies in my life than there was actual Nazis in the war. Ah, her kill. Kill whoring is real. Get to the safe room. Okay. Die. Reason why I like the Gewehr so much, more than any other gun, is A, it does alright damage. B, its recoil is barely existent. C, its fire rate is great. And D, I don't have a D. Actually, that may have come across wrong as well, so probably should just cut it right there. Yay, explosions. That music in the background, it's just so... it's so fitting. It's so well done. Ah, miss. Stop running away, no! Leaving me alone, as usual. What is it with girls always leaving me alone? Snarf, snarf. Sarcasm. Whoa! What happened here? Okay. I think that guy may have had a shit day. Does this start driving? Ah, that was terrible. Alright, so I do know that there are snipers coming up. There is one. God damn it, I missed him. This part is... a nightmare. I hate snipers, I hate them a lot. I really do. Let's move forward up. Oh. You're dead. You do get a feel for how high you need to aim to get a headshot. It's really hard to see here. There's a shot from over there. There you are. There we go. I think she was mainly... where is... I think she got that one. What's she shooting at? Oh, stuff don't work. I think we're good on snipers now? I hope we're good. There's one. I know that that focus time thingy... whoa... is really popular with people, and I probably should have used it right there. We should bump up the difficulty, this isn't cutting it. This isn't cutting it. I mean, how many shots did they miss? That was just bad. Medium not good enough, boys. And girls, obviously. Stop screaming. Shut up. By the way, I'm not going for any gold pickups or shit. Go away! Right, that worked well. Yeah, like I said, I'm not going for any gold pickups. I'm not interested in that. I might do a separate series. God, oh god. Help! Help! Help me. The nasty men are attacking me. Help me. Yes, I always call girls for help. Shut up. It's the most sensible thing to do. Ouch. I always get clobbered to death. Can't even... Look at that guy! He's like inside me, I can't kill him. Ouch, I'm surrounded, I can't get out. Yeah, that was very unfortunate, I could not get out. Feeling like a bit of a waste of space right now, but the kicking tactic has not worked. And I just said we should bump up the difficulty. Yeah, okay. Okay. I may or may not regret most things that I say. Every time I say my aim has gotten better, I start missing literally every shot, and now that I say we should bump up the difficulty. Well, you saw what happened. Maybe this will work better. Nope. Ah, a little bit. Where is she? Oh, there she is. Always faster. Damn it. Well, you know, everyone needs his hobbies. I mean, I like to miss easy shots. Other people have probably more sensible hobbies, but whatever. What, 300 frames? I told you this game is running well, but I'm surprised it runs that well. Killing floor has trained us wrong. Now I want to press flashlight again. Aw, oh, come on, man. That's cruel. I will be out of grenades soon because I keep pressing F, but whatever. There's a light. See, it's not too bad. Whore and a kill here. Here or there. Ooh, a radio. Okay, that wasn't very helpful. Let's actually use a different gun for it. SVT-40, I also like that one. That was actually my most used in my solo playthrough, before I found out how much I like the Gewehr. because this is pretty cool as well. Plus it has 10 shots rather than 7. RIP. Ah! That was possibly a little bit overkill. It's like totally not necessary to grenade here. You know, the urge to turn on flashlight is really huge. Die. Guess if there's one tip I can give is when you knock them down with the kick, make sure you kick their head off as well, so they don't just respawn. Search corpse. We'll do that. I think there is another sniper section coming up. And a few machine gun bosses. As far as I'm aware. There's machine gun boss. There we go. Shoot for where? Yes, I can. Sure doesn't like getting rid of his helmet. His trusted helmet! It has protected him for many years, and now the evil German Nazi that didn't turn into a zombie for some reason. And Zoe from Left 4 Dead, which doesn't have anything to do with this game, but what the heck. Are coming along and they are shooting his head off. But his trusted helmet shall stay on. This guy's gonna feel that one in the morning. Oh god, sniper, sniper, sniper. God, I... should have stayed on the Gewehr. I actually knew how that worked. Actually, let's go for one of these. I mean, there's nothing wrong with... whatever. Focus time. It is a tool that is given to you. Why would you not use it? It is perfectly viable to use it. I mean, I like to avoid it for two reasons. Actually, mainly for it's just faster to aim and shoot and go from there. How many shots can you miss, man? Die! You lost an arm, come on, give up. It's really cruel what we're doing. Like, this guy had a shit day. I mean, first he gets an arm shot off, then he gets kicked down the stairs until he's dead. And then he gets respawned. And he still doesn't have an arm. Well, not a second one. Ouch. Second arm is useful. Bit afraid of that sniper. I mean, we aren't as deadly on medium difficulty, whatever medium is called in this game. I don't know. Oops. What do we need to do here? Pick up fuel can. Protect me, plus. I have a fuel can and I need to use it. I just gotta take off that fucking head, it's annoying. How do we get back there? I don't know. Oh, help me. I think we go this way first. Guy's dead. Thing is, once you've taken off her head, just let them walk. It's kind of like Killing Floor. I think if anyone is watching it, it's probably coming from Killing Floor, since that's what I upload, usually. It's kind of like there. Oh god. Oh, it's just skeletons. Thought it was the exploding guys, and that would be bad. But to get back to my point, it's kind of like in Killing Floor. When you decap a zombie, don't waste any more bullets on it. Let it bleed out and it dies. I mean, damn it. It's really as simple as that. Just let it bleed out. There's no reason to waste more shots on it. I heard the sniper, I just... Luck shot? No, no. He jumped down? Can't hit anything. You piece of shit. Wow! Oh god. Die! Jesus. Now we got him. I think she's doing all that on her own and I'm just sitting here. Did I do anything? Oh god. Yeah, you're fucking dead. Did I do anything for the objective? Is that all her? Oh yeah, there is one. Well, I sat right next to it and I didn't fucking notice. That's embarrassing. Sorry. Return to the truck. Yes, we will do that. Apparently there's... Wow, I miss so much with this. I want my gewehr back, please, ASAP. Oh, that guy's fucking dead. This is not going to be very fun. I'm gonna place a dynamite here. And a trip mine. And another trip mine. And a landmine. And another landmine. I think it's a really bad idea to be there. If you get trapped up there, you're pretty much dead. It seemed like a good idea at the time, but... I did reconsider a bit. What do we need to do? Stand your ground! Low ammo! Doesn't sound very good. fact, it sounds rather worrying. MP40 ammo for... That's not what I need! That's what I need, thank you. Heavy. It would be cool if you get some extra damage for like every 5. Every 5 combo points or something. I mean, right now combo is only for points. And points don't do anything. Apart from possibly make you feel better. Yep, got him. And I wanted to turn on the fucking flashlight again. What have you done, Candace? What have you done? Wasting all my brain. Low ammo, that's really concerning. There's probably an ammo box somewhere. I once again don't notice. Now I could use a grenade. Now I don't have one. God, I can't get a headshot either. That's not good. I'm not sure I can get her. I do kind of have a minute. Can I jump down here? Yes, I can. That was clutch. That was pretty clutch. If I say so myself. Shoot this guy in the face. Ammo is going to become a real concern here. Should probably save it for the boss. Oh, 3-for-1 kill, that's nice. Oh god. That was a miss. It was a hit. Ouch. Please, please, ammo. Yes! 20 shots should serve as well. I mean, we don't need very many of them. So yeah, 20 shots. Pretty good. Yep. That's it. That's the third mission. Once again, great atmosphere. It plays really well. I had a lot of fun with it. So might you if you decide to buy it and play it. And yeah, I liked it. It was quite fun. She apparently had a very similar issue with ammo. Yeah, I don't know. There's a new guy now. So... we'll probably continue the series, so until next time, take care and farewell.